Listen. I guess I'll do one. This is a tune that I learned from a Texas fiddler named Bill Northcutt. He made a real nice record. Several tunes that I worked on. And this is one called Texas Fiddle, which is in the key of C. Something that almost is whole that tiger. That's just stage business. That stops. But she would know when I was going to do that. I'd look at her and we'd just play those stops instead of the whole flowing melody. And unfortunately, but hilariously, the Cane Creek Cloggers did not know we were going to do that, and they fell off the stage. And we had not changed the beat at all, but they just were surprised by that syncopation. But it's still a nice little thing to do.
Oh, yeah.
It's always fun. I think that tune, by the way, it's not just a Texas tune. I think there's lots of, that's a well-known American tune.